Alright, since I
Got
had
it.
to spot my last one.
Whatever is behind that door must be huge. Might be that thing Bloom was looking for.
I don't want to find out.
Gotta find a way to hold those doors.
Seriously.
Ugh!
find the flying creatures most disturbing. They appear in large numbers, protecting the newly transformed Sangrasujas like hornets guarding their hive. It's not clear if that's their only purpose. Perhaps they also gather sustenance and function as scouts.
What kind of ships do you want? Are Pringles okay?
Jesus Christ, what are you? Where the heck did it go? Quite a find.
What the hell do you mean, new skin? What's up? I poke your ears. No, baby. You're such a cute little kitty. Yeah.
Yeah, looks like I'm getting closer to its nest.
Tell you what you want.
Did you get everything you wanted added on here? I saw. Mm-hmm. Cut it out, Bean Bean. You like caramel? Caramel, yeah.
So if they don't have any of those in stock, it's asking me questions. Do you want a refunded, substitute, what? With?
Any of the other Pringles? Like, even if they have just regular Pringles, those are good too.
So I got one of each of these, just to see if they taste good. If they don't have your Twinkies, do you want something different? Would you want to try the crunchy Diablo chicken taquitos if they don't have the taco season one? And those are the ones that we got before.
No. Sure.
Spicy shit. Or an asshole.
Mama. All right. I don't like the looks of this area.
Ugh, what a stench.
Smells gross in here, in the game. He said, oh, what a stench. Oh my god, what are you? You look like a hat.
Got your ugly ass.
Hold up. My earbud fell out.
Yep.
My elbow feel funny. What? I've got freaking Bad Flowers heroin song stuck in my head now. Thanks. Oh, oh my god! Alright, no fair.
Oh, sweet Jesus!
Oh my god, run the fuck away. Run! Now you just wait a minute. Ow, fuck me. Oh, you fucker. Yeah, he didn't even hit you. What are you talking about, my guy?
Christ, it's nothing like anything I've killed before.
You sure about that? What are you doing, little baby? Stop packing the TVs. You psychotic kitten. Oh no, you died.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Nope. Hey, will your cord stretch across to plug in?
Yes, it's me, but who are...
You got off my headset.
Splendiferous.
Splendiferous.
Care to explain what happened here, Bloom?
Well, I was sent here to investigate reports of a novel breed of sanguisuge. When I arrived, I encountered a group of familiars, apparently sent here by their masters.
That was a familiar? How come a human turned into that thing so quickly?
Excellent question, sir. My thesis is that their transformation is linked to the blood from these creatures somehow. The how is what I'm stuck on.
We better take one of those things back with us to the lab. Still beats me what those familiars were doing here.
Well, from what I could gather, they were sent on a transport detail, securing a convoy of carts filled with some curious, wriggly little creatures they brought from McCallum's sawmill.
We need to check that place out.
Calico Town. Oh boy. I'm in a saloon.
Mr. Rentier, can I have a word with you, sir? If they want to get rid of Amelia, I say we go on strike. Dr. Blackwell has always had our backs, and we need to stand up. So many agents lost, they can't afford to lose us too. Or the others will back me up on this. Amelia,
I don't know who's talking to me.
And that's just
Oh, sorry. Finish what you were saying.
Where are you off to in such a hurry? Bar run out of whiskey?
Yes. When we dragged your dad in here, there was an awful lot of blood on him.
He'll be fine. Bastard's too damn stubborn to die.
I've seen my share of battle wounds. The ones William got, no way even half of that came out of him alone. Somewhere between the falling airships and hopping boo-hags, I don't know. Could be that collateral damage wasn't the Tick's only objective. Could be they
infected him? No. No fucking way.
Just hold your horses and just think about it. The Institute is infiltrated, and they let both you and William walk away? Jess, when a Tick turns a familiar, they form a sort of bond. The Sire can see into the servant's mind. Now, they make that link with, say, the man who developed that weapon you're carrying.
Edgar, our orders are clear when folks get infected. Infected means dead. Those are his own words.
Breathe. I've got an idea. Remember that crap I brought from Lake Morapass? That plan that was supposed to be a base for a cure one day.
I'm not gonna gamble my father's life on some swamp nerd's magic potion.
It's not like we got a handful of aces here, Jess. Tabano and his lunatic spawn had taken the fight to us. And I sure as hell don't want to go to war without our general. Do you?
All right. Plant might be back in the manor's ruins. I'll go check if there's anything left of the lab, and you...
I go. You need to take care of the gauntlet.
I don't give a flying fuck about the gauntlet. I'm not sitting on my ass while my father grows a new set of teeth.
And no one asks you to. But if I fail, you and that gauntlet will be the only thing between us and a war we can't win. I got this, okay? Just keep an eye on that nosy lady doctor. And stay close to William. Just in case I don't make it back in time.
All right, sir.
March 1866. The war between the states might be over, but the larger war, the secret war, continues. Many men still suffering from the toll the war took on their spirits, souls, and bodies find themselves vulnerable to the Sanguizuji's vicious predations. Because of that, we must ramp up our efforts. Our scientific research team has been working on a device that might finally give us an edge in this fight. As part of this effort, I am officially promoting Agent Edgar Gravener to take my place in the field. I, of course, will continue on from the Home Office. Thank you all for your service, and may the good Lord watch over and protect us. Director William Rentier.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing in there.
I hate to see him like this. So vulnerable.
What the fuck did you do that to him for?
Senior Agent Hall ordered me to guard Director Renchi.
I don't care what he wants you to do. That ain't none of my business.
You brought Bloom back in one piece. They're waiting for you in her lab.
Alright, nothing over that way. Ooh.
Do you have
money?
The tragedy the Debanner's head has taken. We lost so much knowledge. God, imagine what we could have learned. Six
your mouth ain't moving.
Knowledge would have been an amazing contribution to the Institute's database.
I was already just in there. You got nothing more for me, do you? No, you do not.
That's what worries me. It's not something you can orchestrate overnight.
We've been fighting each other for centuries. Like every other creature, they change over time to get an upper hand against us.
Y'all's mouths don't move.
The Sanguisus reproduced by turning their familiars. A slow, but effective process.
Now there's this new breed. Popping up like rabbits.
They're fierce and resourceful, but still not anything we can class as an evolutionary step up the ladder. If anything, they're a step backwards. Mindless and bloodthirsty.
They're cannon fodder. This is Debano's idea of an army. Humans turn to minions, or whatever foul blood beast they'll end up being.
Foul blood? Precisely, sir. Splendiferously observed. Well, I guess to know for sure we have to investigate McCallum's sawmill?
McCallum's won't be an easy nut to crack. Without a working gauntlet, we can't penetrate its glamours.
Guess it's high time to check up on our resident genius.
God, why do I have to be such a pig? Paper, paper everywhere. I can't find shit in here. Oh, hi! Holy moly, where are my notes? As we all know, Faraday's mutual induction phenomenon.
Virgil, take it easy with the jargon, please. You're talking to a field agent.
Diamagnetism, polyphase system. You sure you don't want to hear my radiography joke about... never mind. Here it is!
Long story short, I reverse engineered the disruptor mechanism and identified the problem. Its energy consumption is off the charts.
Best engineer in the Institute, huh?
Well, before you jump down his throat, perhaps we can give Virgil a chance to explain himself.
Miniaturization has its limits. If you want a working disruptor like this, you have to accept the fact that it won't be, well, portable.
Like Amelia so kindly pointed out, I'm a field agent, as in I go out in the field. If the gauntlet's not portable, it's useless. I don't mean to put your ass over the fire, but...
Apparently you do.
But if we don't get it running, we're all done for. Can you make it work?
Well, maybe if I could somehow get my hands on some spare coils from the original disruptor.
Done. Where can I find them?
Got reports about a visual anomaly in a mining town called Baxter. It turned out to be a glamour. Director Rentier sent me there to deliver a crate of heavy electrical coils. They were designed to help our engineers disrupt the illusion. Unfortunately, before the team could collect any relevant data, the cell was destroyed by the ticks.
Whatever they were hiding must have been important. They left no one alive.
How will I know these coils, Verge?
Just look for a miniaturized electrical resonant
transformer. Okay, that's not gonna work. Pack your shit, kid. We're out in five. I'll go down first and clear the way. Try not to get killed or Blackwell skin me alive.
Roger that, Mr. Jesse.
Performing a zapper, blah blah blah. Don't think I can afford any more.
Machinery there. Wonder if I can get it working.
Money. Nope. You'll never get it to work.
Dear Alice, I hope you and the children are well. Yesterday we came across something down in the mines that I can't explain. Imagine a wall of gemstones harder than diamonds. Angus tried to break it apart using dynamite, but it didn't budge. The higher-ups instructed Angus to use a much larger charge, but all that did was cause a cave-in. Many men were lost, Angus and Eastwood among them.
On the money.
On the money. I don't think that's good.
Take it.
I ought to shoot you where you stand.
No, they must have transported them somewhere down those rails. But look what our agents left behind.
Huh. I'm gonna take it for a test drive. Thanks.
Blast electrical discharge is temporarily disabling electrocuting the enemy as well, being perfectly harmless to humans.
Baxter, with the creation of this new invention, a new era has arrived. This marvel of modern science will empower us in ways we never could have imagined before. Like the invention of the repeating rifle and the Gatling gun, it will revolutionize our ability to wage war against our natural enemies.
Medallion. Artwork looks Indian. Down those rails. And how would I do that? There's gotta be another way down. More money.
I'll soon be returning home as the mine has been shut down. Agents of the Rentier Institute showed up and ordered everyone out. No one knows what they're doing down there. but there are strange things.
Don't get into a battle. She'll be here in like 10 minutes. And
I am glad of it. There's something evil in the darkness of that mine, and I look forward to leaving it behind. Almost there. Gotta get to that other switch.
Yep.
Got through.
I got that one. Let's see if... we can get the other one to go. Pushing it the other way.
Just a little more. All right now.
Mine. Move that one again. Oh my god, I could have totally gone that way. I feel like I've... Are you just babbling to babble?
What?
Very good. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I already pulled that down. Takes me in here, which... Oh.
Mr. Jesse, duh. I think I found a shortcut.
That's a rusty shortcut, Verge. Well... of course it's not working.
Luckily, you have a faithful sidekick who can kickstart that thing.
Don't